first here tonight. It is the picture that's caused an uproar across the upstate and really beyond.
A photo of a dog dangling off the balcony of a condo in Greenville. News 4's Perul Joshi is live and local in Greenville. Perul, the picture was shared hundreds of times through social media, and it did catch the attention of the police.
Yes, Michael and Carol, I am here at the Law Enforcement Center where Greenville police say they have tracked down the person responsible. And I talked with the woman who took one look at this picture and decided she wanted plenty of other people to see it too. Heather Vincelet says when she saw this picture on Facebook, she knew she had to do something.
I find it totally unacceptable to dangle your dog over the side of a balcony for whatever reason.
The photo shows a dog dangling from the balcony of a McBee Station condo in Greenville. Heather says she and the woman who snapped it have mutual friends on Facebook.
I saw it from their page and I took it and posted it on my page. But not only did I do that, I actually posted it on Spartanburg Animal Services page, Greenville Animals Care Services page, Greenville Humane Society's page, with the question, is this legal?
The next thing she knew, that post spread across social media, so did the outrage.
Within 24 hours, had about 600 shares, had 300 comments. It kind of just took off on its own.
Police say numerous people contacted them through Facebook about the picture. An investigation began. Now the dog's owner's son has been cited. Heather says she shared it because the picture affected her.
I was very angry, mostly because of the stupidity of someone who would think that's okay.
And through all this, Heather says she's realized something.
That people are watching everywhere. Even if one person takes a picture, it's going to spread and people are watching everywhere.
Realizing the power of social media. And once again, the dog owner's son, Tyler Smith, was cited with violating a city ordinance on animal care. And Greenville police say that means he could face more than $1,000 in fines and or 30 days in jail. Perul Joshi, WYFF News 4, live tonight in Greenville.